Set up Safer VPN L2TP on Windows 8. Contents, Introduction. Network Settings. Connection Configuration. L2TP Settings. Connect. 1. Introduction. This guide provides instructions for setting up an L2TP protocol connection to the Safer VPN service directly in the Windows system. Please make sure you have signed up Safer VPN VPN service. 2. Network Settings. Press Win plus I, at the same time, click Control Panel in the panel that appears on the right, click on Network and Internet. Open Network and Sharing Center. Click on Set up a new connection or network. 3. Connection Configuration. Choose Connect to a workplace, then click Next. Choose Use My Internet Connection, VPN. Type one of the Safer VPN server host names in the Internet address field. Check Don't Connect Now, then Next. Type in the Safer VPN username, email, and password in the matching fields. Check Remember this password. Click Create. Close the window, make sure not to hit Connect yet. 4. L2TP Settings. In the Network and Sharing Center, click Change Adapter Settings on the left. Right-click on your new connection icon and click Properties. Select the Security tab and in type of VPN Dropbox choose Layer 2 Tunneling Protocol with IPsec, L2TP/IPsec. In the Data Encryption choose Maximum Strength Encryption to enable 256-bit encryption. Click the Advanced Settings button. Enter the press-haired key Safer VPN 2013 and click OK. Click the Networking tab and disable all the connections except Internet Protocol version 4. Click OK and you are all set to go. 5. Connect. Press Win plus I, at the same time. Click on the network icon at the bottom right of the panel. Click on your new L2TP connection, and then click on the Connect button. Feel free to contact us for any question.